The annual Tour de Fat was back in Minneapolis today. The day-long festival has raised more than $3 million since its inception. The event kicked off today with a costumed bicycle parade that started and ended in Loring Park. Then at the park, there was entertainment like yo-yo performers and other specialty acts. There was even some craft beer for folks to enjoy. Tour de Fat was free to attend, and all of the festival proceeds benefit charity.